Happen. Let's take a look here. Moving up the racetrack on the outside of the 25. 47 loses it, comes back around and takes out the 66 car. It's just it's a classic case of getting aero loose again. We've talked about it time after time, and just a racing accident. See, just moves up to 47, loses his aerodynamic downforce, spins, catches it back, takes the 66 out. Unbelievable.
Two of the talented young drivers, up-and-coming drivers here in the NASCAR Busch Series. The 47 is the third-generation member of the Wood Brothers family, 25-year-old John Wood, and, of course, a second-generation Wallace, 19-year-old Stephen Wallace involved. And there is John Wood walking back that way in just a moment.